All right. Good evening, everybody, and welcome to night one of the Fort Showcase Show Choir Showdown. It's great to see everybody here. And we start tonight really in a wonderful way because I always like to say the big stuff is big and fancy, but where you really get the great things happening is tonight. All these great groups from all these middle schools, it's the way to go. So I don't have to talk so much or make up bad jokes. I'm going to remind you about one thing tonight called our shout-outs. You can buy them out in the lobby. They'll tell you all about them, and we'll read them right before the group performs. For example, I have a little shout-out here for the Crescendos to say, hey, guys, we're going to do amazing. Love you guys. Couldn't ask for a better show choir. Thank you to Alyssa, Becky, and Mr. Schmidt for making this happen. Love, Riel. And that's all I'll do, and then that way I don't have to tell some bad joke, but which is always good for everybody. And so let's tell you about group number one coming to you from DeForest Middle School, the Crescendos. Give them a hand. They're an extracurricular ensemble from DeForest Area Middle School. They rehearse once a week starting in August and finishing in March. They'll be participating in the Monona Grove Showcase. Also, their full home show on December the 12th, they've already done, and they're doing three competitions this year. Their theme is I'm Only Human. It's a story of survival. They want to remind us that we can often feel the world is against us, and we are only human and can only do so much. Under direction from Joshua Smith and Alyssa Cook, sponsored by Gustin Furlow Group, Private Wealth Management, and Kayla's Catering from DeForest Middle School, Crescendos.
Thank you. Thank you.
let's go ahead and give a shout out to First Sight before they get ready. This is going to Owen and Peyton. Best of luck to your group, and sing with all your heart, love, Granny and Grandpa Darren. I'd like to thank one of our many sponsors, Bender Kind and Stafford DDS, Kyle Danielson Agency, American Family Insurance, and now on the stage from Mayville Middle School is Next Edition. This is a group of 5th through 8th graders that rehearse twice a week. In the past, they've performed a variety of musical genres, pop, musical theater, television, rock and roll. They're going to be performing selections from DreamWorks movie Trolls. In addition to being here in Fort Atkinson, they've also been performing in New London and Sauk Prairie. Ladies and gentlemen and everybody, from direction of Gabby Twig and J.D. Cooney, welcome Mayville Middle School's Next Edition.
And brave the dangers of the forest, saving them before they're eaten. I mean, how hard can that be?
All right.
Something magical. It's in the air, it's in my blood, it's rushing on.
I don't need no reason, don't need control. I fly so high, no ceiling when I'm in my zone.
Just imagine.
something and something, something different.
Yeah.
When you left my picture changed.
Yeah.
I was blinded, I'd not envisioned the same face in a different frame. Yeah.
my direction. So thankful for that, such a blessing, yeah. Turn every situation into heaven, yeah. Oh, you are my sunrise on the darkest day. Got me feeling some kind of way. Make me wanna savor every moment slowly, slowly. You fit me, telling me love how you put it on. Got the only key, know how to turn it on. The way you nibble on my ear, the only words I wanna hear. Baby, take it slow so we can last long.
Tú eres el imán y yo soy el metal. Me voy acercando y voy armando el plan. Solo con pensarlo se acelera el pulso.
Cosas al oído para que te acuerdes si no estás conmigo. Despacito, quiero desnudarte a besos despacito. Firmo las paredes de tu laberinto y hacer de tu cuerpo todo.
Again, we have more sponsors to thank, including Fort Healthcare, Lake Mills, Cleaner and Dryers, under leadership from a number of people, including Kevin, Jay Spindler, Raven Young Allison, Clone, and Jonah Stone, all leading this great group. Coming up next from New London Middle School, this is First Sight. They are super excited to be hosting the first SingStock Fright Night Middle School event this year. That sounds awesome. They'll also be competing, in addition to here at Fort Atkinson, in Sauk Prairie. Their show includes Map, Life is a Highway, How Far I'll Go, and The Edge of Glory. I just want you to sit back, relax, and enjoy it. Ladies and gentlemen, and everybody involved from New London Middle School, First Sight. Break a leg tonight. You're all so amazing. We can't wait for many more years together. There's your shout out from Miss Lowry again.
I wonder why.
staring at the edge of the water, long as I can remember, never really knowing why. I wish I could be the perfect daughter, but I come back to the water, no matter how hard I try.
Every turn I take, every trail I track, every path I make, every road leads back. The place I know where I cannot go, where I long to be.
See the light and shine and see it for me. No one knows where it goes. In the wind, in my sail, the sea stands behind me.
There's just no telling how far I'll go. I
Let's get a quick shout out to this group. They're going to break a leg tonight. You're all so amazing. They can't wait for many more years together. This is from Miss Lowry. Sponsorships more from tonight. Today go to Fort Community Credit Union and Thomas and Joy Rowe. This is a group from St. Michael Parish School in Wheaton, Illinois. Shine is excited to be participating in this evening's performance. The 38 members of this group are in grades 5 through 8. They rehearsed as an extracurricular. They're excited to take the stage in front of a really big audience. In the past few years, they've had a blast at competitions in Illinois, Iowa, and Indiana. They're happy to be adding Wisconsin to the list. Let's bring them on the stage from Wheaton, Illinois. Shine.
My mommy says I'm a miracle. a pleasant surprise. I've wasted time. I've wasted me. So say I'm slow for my age, a late bloomer. Okay, I agree that I've been one rotten kid. Some sun, some pride, and some joy. But I'll get over this lousing up, messing up, screwing up times. You'll see, Ma, now comes the better part. Someone's gonna make good cross a stupid heart. Make good and finally make you proud of your boy.
You will notice me. I'll be leaving my mark like initials carved in an old oak tree. You wait and see. Maybe I'll ride like Twain wrote. Maybe I'll paint like Van Gogh. Cue the coming cold. Years that we stood there on the sidelines, wishing for right now. And when they point to the picture, we can tell them our names. Tell them how the crowd went.
I'm going to start reading these shout-outs now because there's a lot, because these, after all, are your hosts coming on stage. First of all, Kale and... Whoop. That's my fault. First of all, Kale and Carter, Combo Cousins, we love you. We're so proud of you. Have a great show, 4th Street, from your biggest fans, Moms, Dads, and Nash. To Addison Miller and the team, it's time for you and your teammates to reach for the stars. Now go get it. Take your performance to new heights. That's from Uncle Trav Taylor and the 92 Percenters. Orion, I love you so much. I'm so happy we have gotten close. You're going to do great tonight. That's from Kira. Presley and I love you so much, and you're going to rock your solo. To Bristol Shine Bright, love you from Mom, Dad, and I think it's Allie, Bumpa, and Mimi. Oh, that's sweet. These are all very sweet. To Lily, we're so proud of you. Keep being you, and you will go far, from Mom, Dad, Mimi. Congratulations on a great season so far, 4th Street. I've loved watching all your progress with your Cops and Robbers show. Much love, Miss Snow. And the last shout out is, so proud of you all. You're for your hard work. Go be you, just like with everything you do. Love your Ooh Woo squad. Get your oohs and woos ready. They'll be ready in a bit. Well, this place is filling up rather nicely, which can mean only one thing. From director-level sponsors IPEC and Barb and Mark McGlynn, your hosts are getting ready. These are the kids from Fort Atkinson Middle School. That's really good. That's real good. So this group is under the direction of... Annie Sikowitz, I'm sorry if I messed that up, choreographed by Sydney Ketterman and Lexi Rothman, directed by Sam Fedig. 4th Street Singers are composed of 6th through 8th grade students. They rehearse once a week in prep for their competition season. They're going to be competing this year in La Crosse Central, Monona Grove, Wheaton, Warrenville South, in addition to hosting today. Their show this year is based around the overall Cops and Robbers theme and follows their new and improved storyline, Bonnie and Clyde. Songs include Lies, Too Late to Turn Back Now, Favorite Crime, Busted, and Cops and Robbers. Welcome to the stage, everybody, your hosts, 4th Street Sinners!
Do us all a favor.
We're both in shock, we need to think this through. It ain't my fault, I had no choice, nothing I could do.
With that bullet you shot him and you shot me. Clyde, how stupid can you be?
Use me as an alibi, cross my cause baby, we're mine.
If we catch criminal, when we catch criminal, there's nothing we can do but play cops and robbers, cops and robbers.
Thank you.
So I'm going to just a quick moment here. While we have the scores ready to go, Wheaton is still finishing their critique, so we're going to let them finish their critique, and then we'll bring them in, we'll do the awards, and so just be with us for a little bit longer. We'll get you out of here before too late. So before we start awards, I'm going to need representatives from each of the four groups. Please come join me on stage. Again, I need representatives from each of the four groups. Please come on stage and we'll start awards in just a moment. Let's do this. Thank you all for waiting. Let's begin by first of all recognizing everybody who performed. Give them all a hand. We're first going to give out some participation plaques. Our high school director, Ms. Kaya Snow, is going to be passing those out to each group in the order they performed tonight. Starting with group number one today from DeForest Middle School, Crescendos. The second performance was from Mayville Junior High. That was Next Edition. The third performance was from New London Middle School. That was First Sight. And the final competing group today from St. Michael Parish was Shine. We have a couple captions, and at this point, I need to apologize. So our judges have awarded two outstanding soloists, and we could only find one trophy. So we'll talk about it later. Second person, I promise you're going to get your trophy. We just got to find it. I'm so sorry. So we still want to make sure we recognize these two outstanding soloists. First of all, Tristan from St. Michael, come on up. And then he's going to have to fight with this one from New London, Una Stein. Congratulations, both of you. We'll figure it out, I promise. All right. Congratulations, everybody. Here we go. First, your fourth or your third runner-up today from DeForest Crescendos. Your second runner-up today, New London First Sight. We have a couple of caption awards. A caption award first for the best vocals as recognized by the judges, Shine St. Michael Parish. A second caption was awarded for the best choreography today. Shine St. Michael Parish. Your first runner-up. Next edition, Mayville. And that means your 2024 champions from St. Michael Parish, Shine! All right, congratulations, everybody. We'll see you tomorrow. Have a great night.
Sugar.